All right, so we're doing two games tonight, but this is the first game, and it's going to be Muscle March. Now, Muscle March is a bit of a classic in the WiiWare library. It's one of those kind of gems, came out of nowhere, and it's classic Japanese goodness that I love. So, yes, this game is you're a bunch of buff dudes, and you can also select a polar bear from Norway. And I think there's a woman in it too, but yeah, they're all buff and they're ready to run through walls. That's the premise of the game, and I'm gonna play it. So without further ado, are you ready? Are you ready? I'm never ready for these things, but sure thing. Oh God. Oh Jesus. Here we go. All right, let me just put this up. This game is kind of simple to play. But I'm sure it gets harder the more I play it. More difficult, I mean. I mean, harder, longer. Yes. All right, let me just go set this up. Yeah. Here we go. Are you ready? Are you? You're sitting down, having a good time. Well, I hope so. Let me just make sure this. Is correct. There we go. Oh boy, oh boy. That is the wrong aspect ratio, mind you. Cool. Let me just oh, it's one of these games where the aspect ratio is incorrect. That's wonderful. Wonderful. Alright. Let me just set this up. At least you can see it, but I have an idea. Let me just scale this down like this. Oh, this is a great idea. Oh, wait for it. Here we go. There we go. Add a little bit of that. Okay, I'm down. Now I gotta do this. Stretch it out a little bit more. And there we go. All right, let me just reset the game here in a second, and we should be good to go. There we go. And let's go. Oh boy, oh boy. Yeah, it's gonna be one of those games, huh? Yep. You know, and as I said, you play a bunch of buff peoples and, buff peoples plus animal, and, well, you run through Japan, through walls, and it's a great game. The game is played by lightly shaking the Wii Remote and Nunchuck. I don't have that. However, I do have my 360 controller that I'm going to be... Basically, you only need two buttons in this. You need two analog sticks. Basically, it represents your arms. You press up on your left analog stick. Your left arm goes up or down. Your right one goes up and down. You'll see. It'll make more sense when I actually start playing it. But, yeah, as you can see, it is a great game already. Thieves on the run. Gotta catch them all. Or who's the best? Outrun the rest. I'm gonna go with this. So we have Tony, my favorite, Radimov, always cool, and of course Ababe, animal lover. He's got a little chicken. Pedroso, kind of reminds me a little bit of Bulk Bogan, but a gentleman. And of course Rio Hamau, the bookworm, and from Norway, a cheerful polar bear called Rossi, and of course Brenda from the UK. Which is a happy cheerleader. Very, very nice. I don't know who I'm gonna pick today. I'm gonna go with... well, I guess, chat, which one do you want? Music is a little bit loud, so let me turn that down just a little bit. Gotta do the bear. Now, I feel the bear is, like, reserved for special occasions. Rossi, bear? You guys really want the bear, huh? Pedroso. Okay, you guys get Pedroso. Alright, so we got three stages. We got the city, the village, and the station. I'm gonna go with the city first. So here we go, here's the story. Thief. I gotta catch this guy. It is a premise, as I said. You see the nunchucks in the remote. Again, I'm playing this with the 360 controller, so it's just gonna be left, right, analog stick. But as you can see, it's kind of got this kind of like Mario Party WarioWare type to it. But enjoy. Sit down and strap yourself in. Here we go. So here I am, as you can see. So you see, I gotta mimic the wall that's breaking, and oh yeah. Yeah. All right. Oh, there we go. We're fine. We're going good so far. I like the stamina is represented by one elephant. You can kind of cheat a little bit, by the way. Rossi's out. You can cheat out a little bit if you watch the dudes in front of you running and how their bodies are. But I think the game fakes you out a little bit by having them do the wrong ones sometimes. Brenda's out. Warm up city. It's a horse in here. All right. Bobby's out. Okay, I'm almost near to the thief. All right, I can do this. Close. Cannot rob me, man. Oh. Here we go. Can't last, man. I'm doing so well at this. You have no idea. Nearly got me. Oh yeah. Here we go. Shake it. I think that might be God. I got him. I got the thief. Pile up. And here's an alien. No. A space alien. All right. I know chat's gonna lose their collective shit when there's an alien on screen, but you meme all you want. I won't join in. Oh yes. Run through the playground. Catch the alien. All right, here we go. Now, when I went to Japan, I can assure you, very realistic to what happened. A Rio is out! Already, oh, Jesus! All right, now I can do this. Gotcha. All right. Did he just step on a banana peel in the air? All right, sure, whatever. Here we go. Now this is the kind of music I like, okay? Above is not too. I'm about to catch the alien, alright. Get through the onsen. Oh. I mean, I'm doing so well at this, you have no idea. I really am. Oh! Okay. Ooh, that might be my first fuck up. No, I'm still good. Oh, see what he did there? See what he did? He tried to do a fake out on me. Yo, come on. Whoa. Okay, ready, still going good. To the bathroom. Ooh, oh, here we go. I caught him just for you, God. All right. It's Workout City. And here's Pepsi Man. Not again. Oh, it's the mech muscle, of course. The classic. That is a very shiny ass. No, I'm still good. I'm ready to go.
Pedroso.
Oh, I know all about Japanese subway trains. Trust me, I've been on several. And it's very representative. I'm doing really well. I really am. I can't believe it. Alright. Oh, there we go. We're running through what now? Oh, football, alright. So, I didn't know Japan played American football, but sure, whatever. I'm down. You know what I really miss from Japan? All these my first fuck up. All these vending machines you can see in the background. If you don't know, every two meters in Japan, you have all Coke machines and hot coffee in these machines. It's kind of bizarre, but I'm really fucking up here. It's because I'm talking at the same time, but yeah, if you're ever like in the mood for a soda at like 5 a.m., just go outside and pay with a penny, you know. Or if you want hot coffee as well, it's fine. Oh, I can't fuck up now. I'm doing well. Oh yeah. Whew. We're doing really well. Oh God! Oh damn it! Sure, I'll try one more time. Alright. Note to self, do not talk about Japanese vending machines. There we go. Alright. This time I'm gonna do flawless, man. Don't you worry. I like the noises he makes when he buffs up. Alright, we can do this. I'm ready, I'm oiled up. Rossi. Now why is there a polar bear in Norway? I won't ask you. Oh, did you see that? Wow, I nearly got it. It's fine though. Now these are video games, okay? Top-notch magnum opus video games. Ooh! Yeah. But I bought these vending machines, right? See, the moment I start talking about them, I do badly. Yeah, these vending machines, there's quite a lot of different ones. I know there's this big thing about, you know... Oh, God. Ho! 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 I can't believe I did that! Whoa! Yeah, these Japanese vending machines, there's this big thing about, the panty vending machines. I never saw any of that crap in Japan. However, I did see, a vending machine that had, thrice in it! Ah! Ow! Oh, damn it. I failed you, God. Oh, I failed you! Oh, God damn it. God damn it. See, these vending machines will destroy me each time. This is gonna be the last time I talk about these things, right? But I just wanted to show you what these things look like, right? Here we go. I think I might have seen this. I'm not too sure, but, yeah, just check this out. I should have tried this. I didn't, but, here you go. 24-hour hot menu. Casual frozen foods and, is that soba noodles? Is it? I think, yeah, those are fries down there. Yeah. I did try this. As I said, I did try all the sodas they had, and I really, really miss it. Let me tell you, I'm like a coffee fiend, and right now I could kill a man to have some 3 a.m. coffee. Ooh. I like how God is just like, it looks like God is punching this vending machine like, yeah, give me some fries. Anyway, let's go back to this and do it. I can do it, man. It's all in the mind. Punch, kick. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Alright. How's the volume of the game, by the way? Good sound balance? Alright. I got this, man. Master. Master of the muscle. You gotta love the people sprites, by the way. They're very high quality. Here we go. There we go. Volume is alright. Okay, sweet. No, still gravy. Haven't turkeyed it up. All right, Ababe. Everything is bouncing in Japan. I can't confirm this. Here we go. See, when it's all up to me, I get scared because I have to do so much stuff. But all right, so close. Oh, ooh, here we go. Here we go, chat. Oh, oh, oh! Fucked up. Oh, no. Okay, I have 3 more lives. It's okay. Ah. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Fucked up again. Okay, it's fine. We can do this. Huh. No. Okay. Come on! Yeah, almost! Oh, I have one more life left! It's the same spot every time! God damn it! It's fine though, this is the run! This is the moment that defined the generation! I can do it. Here we go. Same goddamn spot! Okay, it's fine though, we can do this. As I said, you can kind of see what the other characters are doing before you go into the wall, but when you're on your own, it's like tough titties. Later, Ababe. Later, dude. Alright. Here we go. Oh, I looked at chat for 1 second and I got punished. Alright. Here we go. So, yeah. What else about Japan? I had
Oh, yeah, you know what? I did have hot foods in Japan in a vending machine. I had corn soup in a can. And it was actually really good. Yeah, corn soup. I can't stop looking at his big ass. Oh, here we go. I can do it. Ooh, that's the catalyst to me fucking up. Oh, boy. Whoa. Okay, here we go. Whoa. Oh, goddammit. Oh, you tricked me! Oh! Well, that's a high-quality Japanese subway passenger person. yeah, corn soup. I had that for the first time. Loved corn soup. Fantastic stuff. And, you know, I was really hungry, and I gotta tell you, nothing has ever tasted so good out of a can than corn soup. Does this game have a plot? Of course that has a plot. It's bunch of muscles, and you fill out the rest, you know. It's highly interactive. It's one of those games where you have to supplement your own story, I guess. Alright, here we go. Nice. Alright, whoop. Very nice. You know what I call this game in Japan? Suge! Alright, here we go. Yes. Alright, this is it. This is the run. I'm feeling I haven't fucked up once. You ready? I'm gonna do it. This is it. The run. The moment that defined a generation. Oh, Jesus. I'm so close. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. I can do it. I can do this. Oh, Jesus. Oh. No. It's too much pressure, man. Damn it. That doesn't matter. This was the moment. Here we go. Oh, yeah. This was the run. The legend that defined a generation. No, I'm serious. This time, I'm gonna nail it. Here we go. Ooh. Oh, all right. Still going good. Oh! All right. No more fuck-ups. Not even once you'll see a fuck-up at this time. I'm serious, man. I practiced all my life for this one run. Not one flaw. There's so much pressure on me now. There we go. Alright, here we go. Oof. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Oh. No. Okay, I'm so close now. Oh, God. Oh, okay. God. Ah, no. No. No! Same spot! It's the same spot! What?! Okay, that's it. That's it. This is it. I need a moment to brace myself. You ever seen that? Yeah, of course you guys have seen Terminator 2, but the guy... the guy who dies in the office, and he's got the C4 thing, the explosive, and he goes boom. That scene, I'm just like that. Dyson, yeah, that's his name. Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah. See, this is easy. This is like apple pie. But as soon as I lose the other dudes, well, I'm the only one left, I freak out. Tony's out. Tony the Tiger. Ah! Alright. Ooh, I can't look for chat 1 second with this game. It's more difficult than you think. It doesn't... It's just, I don't know, man. It's just, it's way, way more hard than it looks. And when I look back on this stream, I'm going to be like, man, I could have done this so much better. But when you actually play it, it becomes way more difficult. It really, really does. And it doesn't help that the Pepsi Man Smurf guy, he fakes you out a little bit. He does the wrong moves, and yeah. I have to play the shit out of this to get good at...
Oh,
okay, one fuck up, that's fine. That's fine. Oh, yeah. Oh! Ah! Come on! Come on! Yeah! No! Oh, no. I'm fine. Okay. We're still gravy. Oh, yeah. Okay. Nothing stops me now! Oh! Come on! Yeah! Finally did it!
First try.
Whew! God damn it! Oh, I thought that was the turkey run right there, but there you go. Six continues, walls clear, 275. I am Muscle Prince! So cool! Yeah! There we go. Come back for another workout. You sure do feel like you went through an entire workout when you're playing this, because your bloodstream is on fire, you know? Oh God. Anyway, let's do another map. Let's do see Endless Rush. Who's the best? Outrun the rest. Let's be. By popular demand, I guess I'll be Rossi. I'll be the bear. And we'll do Village this time.
If you don't know what this thing is called, it's actually called a Kappa. And don't you dare chat. If I see one of those emoticons being flown around in chat, no. I'm turning this bus around.
Alright, I'm down. It's pretty good so far. And I think, yeah, the city stage is the easiest one, so I'm in for World of Hurt now. I'm on the medium difficulty, essentially. Alright.
Oof, alright. Now, it's all in the mind, that's all it is. That's all it is.
Tony's up! Alright.
Here we go.
Who? Can't stop me. Top bear.
Alright. We're going pretty good. Look at those horses.
Radimov.
Alright, let's catch that Kappa.
I saw what you tried to do.
Did some work on me, man.
Oh!
Oh yeah, here we go.
Ha 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 ha! Fake out.
Alright. Here comes another fake out.
I'm really close to catching the Kappa.
Here we go.
Oh, here we go. Oh, got him first try. Takedown.
I did good today.
And here's this guy?
No.
Nobunaga.
Alright, let's catch this Nobunaga guy.
I'm not sure what exactly he's stealing. I think it might be like muscle protein. So yeah, sure. This fucking game.
I love it. Alright, here we go. Whoa, whoa.
You know what's kind of weird? Now that I've actually been to Japan, I can like recognize places in movies and games and stuff like that. So I've been like, I've been there. I've stood right there. Lot bigger or smaller in person, you know. I have discovered real life anime. And in a soulful journey, as they say. I'll tell you about my favorite, one of my favorite experiences in Japan, though. And I don't know if I should be talking about this during this, but I went to Osaka. I think it was Osaka. But I went with Frank, right? And we went to this open barbecue place where you grill your own food, essentially. And we found penis on the menu, right? Which is, I mean, ew, right? But anyway, that's not the funny point. I'm sure you saw this on my Twitter, but they made a boo joke in oh, come on. I got him. Yeah, they made a boob joke. Basically, they serve chicken breast, right? And the way they wrote it off is they said, well, actually, let me just pause this. I can show you. Like, when am I ever going to talk about this, right? You might have seen this during the stream I did with the Japan stuff. But just in case you didn't, here's me showing it again. Because I really want to show you. where is this fucking thing? Wait. It's my favorite. Are you ready for my absolute favorite? Here you go. Here it is.
So yes, you're really, really funny, but I gotta see. This part is a little funnier. This is the men's favorite dish. If you like big breasts, this is the dish you must try.
How weird is it that I'm like laughing with myself here? But yeah, they were real funny about this. Real funny. Ha ha. Ha ha. Big breast joke. Chicken. Ha ha. Then they knew because they put it beside the penis. So ha 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 ha. Ha. Oh God. Oh God. God bless you, Japan. Anyway, enough of that. Going back to this. Going from dick, breast, to butt. Really, really mature humor here on Vinesauce. But yeah, let's just keep on going here. Jesus Christ. Alright, here we go. Back at it again. Alright, my stamina. I actually fucked one up, huh? Max out village. Alright, here we go. I can do this. It's all in the mind, man. Oh! Ooh. Oh yeah, keep on going. Bobby's out again. Alright, here we go. A little bit of that. A little bit of this. Oof. Here we go. Nice. Pedroso is out. Oh, Pedroso is my favorite boy. Alright. Not sure where I'm going here, but, yeah. Into the rainbow! Oh, I see. Behind the waterfall, huh? Oh, that's one a little tricky, huh? Alright, here we go. I'm going to some sort of underground mine here? Ooh, I'm really close to catching this guy. No escape, man. Let me get that booty. What is going on with the soundtrack at the moment? Ooh. Okay. Okay, one fuck up, it's fine. It's fine. Watch me go. Watch me go. Oh, here we go. Come on! Come on, man! That was all the money! Alright, it's fine, though. It's fine. I can survive another onslaught. It's completely fine. Oh, no, it's not fine! No! Damn it! Okay. It's fine. Here we go. We're like a muscle love. Truly the best soundtrack. Alright. Are those cranes? Oh yeah, by the way, so I went to Kyoto, right? I went to the Emperor's Castle in Kyoto, and the way the floors work there is the floors sing. And you might ask, what the hell are you talking about? Basically, the way the floors are constructed, they're constructed on these nails or whatever. And when you step on them, they do this sound where they basically sound like a bird. And I think the floors are called nightingale floors or something like that. Yeah, singing floors. And we were not allowed to film inside, by the way, because it was just like a big no-no. So we didn't. So you will never hear the majestic sound of a floor singing, but yeah, the Nightingale floor. This is the perfect game to talk about weird Japan stuff, huh? All right, this time, man, you're not getting away with that protein. Did you see that? That was like super quick. Oh, he's caught now. He's caught now. That boy's mine. Get out of here. Oh, yeah. Come on. Yep. Okay. As long as we just keep on doing this right, nothing can stop us. Oh, we're gonna do it. We got three more lives. Whoa. Freak out! Please! Same spot! Oh, god damn it! Alright, that's fine. It's all in the mind. I just gotta concentrate, man. Oh yeah, okay. Here we go. The moment that defined a generation. Oh yeah. Couple of sumos hanging around this little forest. I wanted to see a sumo match in Japan, but sumo matches are like high shit in Japan, and you have to get tickets. You can't just like randomly join in. Like, oh, there's a sumo match down the street, you know. So there was no sumo matches when we were in Japan, but maybe next time I'll go see one. It is an experience, just all of Japan, and I want to complete it with just one sumo match, but yeah. Okay, no, I haven't fucked up once. Well, that didn't count. Oh, yeah! Whoa! Oh, okay, we're fine. Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, here we go. Here's a spot that fucks me up each time. Okay. I'm gonna get him on my first try, though. Don't you worry. Here we go. Ah! Nothing stops me now. Whoa. Don't panic. This is it. Ah! God damn. Okay, final one. I promise you, right here, it's on the money. Not one fuck up, and I'm gonna get him the first time. Here we go. You sitting down? You ready for some magic? Yeah? Uh-huh. I gotcha. Here we go. It's up to you. Pedroso has given me his word, and I'm down. Ooh, here we go. Come on, Norway Bear. We can do it. Oh yeah. Get him! I will! Oh! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm feeling it right into my bones. No one fuck up. Master, baby, here we go. Whoa. Oh no! That didn't count! Oh yeah! No! I can do it! I accidentally opened Steam! Shit! Fuck! I was flailing with my hands so intensely, Steam opened itself up. Fucking hell. Why? Oh god. See, I'm using a 360 controller, right? And I hit the 360 icon home button in pure you know, adrenaline infused hand motions, and God damn it. God damn it. This was the run, man. Oh, God. All right. Fucking. All right. Don't worry about it. I'm going to join up here in a second, and we are going to be as gravy as ever. Go. All right. Okay. 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 Okay, that's fine, though. That's fine. That's fine. Okay. Okay. Oh, come on, take a chance! Oh, oh God. Huh. Oh. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. Come on. Come on, bear. Yes! Oh, God. Oh. That was too close. That was too close. Get out of here. Oh, God. All right. How many continues did I do? Just three this time. Did it be- oh, what am I getting? What am I getting? Muscle Prince, once again. Not Muscle God, Muscle King, but... hey. At least I ain't no bony. Alright, come back for another workout. Alright. Last stage. Who am I playing this time? Should I play as... well, we've done Pedroso. Haven't done Ababe. Radimov... Tony, Rio, or Brenda. I don't know. Which one do you want? Man, I wish there was like a secret character unlock or something. Mustachio? We did Pedroso, though. Brenda, we're doing Brenda. All right. Come on. We're gonna do it, Brenda. You and me. I'm sorry. Not my protein once again. Thief. The Rabbit Brothers. Alright, I'm down. We're going to space. Oh God. Fucking hell. You know what this space shit reminds me of? It reminds me of that, I think it's Command and Conquer, the one with Tim Curry. And Tim Curry's acting so fucking bad that it becomes, like Oscar material acting. You guys might know what cutscene I'm talking about. He's doing like a really bad schlocky accent as well. And he's going, "Now I will escape to the only place left untouched by capitalism. Space!" I'm not really doing it, just it's red alert. This stage is too easy. I have to show you this real quick. I don't want to like skip over to other shit, but really, I saw this, and it's fucking.
Commander.
Okay, God. You ready for some fucking great acting? And I mean great acting. I genuinely mean that. Here we go.
Commander, you've rained on my glorious parade. For this, I'm sending everything I've got at you. But I won't let you have the satisfaction of catching me. I'm escaping. One place that hasn't been corrupted by capitalism. Space!
I think at this moment, Tim Curry knows, like, I have to say one more word until my day is over here and I can go home. And it's like, all right, I'm gonna give one last attempt here at acting. Here we go.
Space.
And he's so happy during it too. He's like, oh, I can go home.
Space. Space. One place that hasn't been corrupted by capitalism. Space.
Space. It's just that little. Okay, I'm fucking done. I'm done with this streaming nonsense. Holy shit. Oh my God, Tim Curry, I love you. Oh, Jesus.
Space!
Oh, Tim Curry. Alright, back to the game. How can I even go back to the game now? Oh, the master of acting. Oh, God. Anyway. Hey, we should make that a new emote, huh? Alright. I can't stop thinking about Tim Curry now. Space! That's just the way he says it. That's so fucking out of it. He says about the bad Russian inflection, too. Space! Space! Fuck. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Okay, which red alert game is that? It's, oh, hang on. I think I can do it on my first try, too. Go, Brenda, go. Oh. Space! It's red alert 3. Shit, I should just stream that, duh. M29. The dude. The man. The legend. Alright. Here we go. Oh! What am I doing? Jesus hell! Alright, here we go. The one thing left uncorrupted by capitalism. Space. And here I am in space, so... Yeah. Sure thing. Oh, Lord. What am I holding? Are these weights? I think so. I'm just maximizing my workout. Here we go. Where am I going now? I'm getting warp speeded. Alright, sure. I'm running through an asteroid now. I'm walking through an asteroid, or running, but whatever. Sure thing. And I seem to be able to breathe through... Well, no air here, but whatever. It's fine. I like it. I dig it. You get some moon crystals. Alright. Here we go. Tony's out! Get out of here, Tony! Tony the Tiger. You know, I asked this earlier about Frosted Flakes. In Europe, it's called Frosties. Something I just cannot believe. Frosties was this Frosted Flakes? So America, you actually mean that Tony the Tiger is the mascot of Frosted Flakes and not Frosties? I mean, come on, man, come on! Oh, I got him! I actually got him. Just Frosted Flakes. I mean, you guys gotta step. You don't know anything. Oh boy, it's always this Pepsi Man guy. Fucking Mac Muscle, he always messes me up. Here we go, I'm gonna get that booty, boy. Alright. Oh God. Oh boy. Why is that so weird? Because it's different from what I know it. That's why it's unusual and I can't accept it. Come on, Frosted Flakes. It's gotta have a... But that's the literal definition of what it is. You know, you gotta have a snazzy name to it. You know, the equivalent of just calling your hot dogs grilled hot dogs. You gotta add a name to it, like, hot doggers or something. You know? You gotta have a selling point. Jesus, I should get into marketing. How about this? Add a Z to it. Hot dogs. You know. Cheerios! Yeah, you see, you can't just call it Cheerios honey rings. You gotta add a little pizzazz to it. There we go. Why the fuck do I care about this? Oh, yeah. It's like calling a hot dog a meat tube. Yeah, I like that comment. Meat tube. Hot dogs. Honey rings. Alright. Someone's as bad as calling like cornflakes food. Just, that reminds me, have you guys ever seen the value brand shit in Finland, Euroshopper, and it just looks like slave like a dystopian enslaved population food, like food and drink. Oh, Jesus. You might have seen the energy drinks in Finland. That's what I mean. It's just called energy drink. Corn flakes, strawberry jam. It's like robot food. Robot slave food, you know? What am I talking about? See, once I talk about Frosties and stuff, I get really fired up about food. Alright, I think I can do this. Oh, shit. It's fine, though. It's fine. Fuck, why did I change? Oof. Alright. We can do it! Oh, God. Oh, oh yeah. Hardest effort. Oh, here we go. I need one more. Oh, shit. I know there's gonna be a lot of toughness to this. I know it. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm done. Brandon Me is done. Twinkies are called cloud cakes. Really? Nah, I'll show you an example of what I mean here with the way these things are branded. Here we go. Where is it? I'm trying to find a good picture of this. I'm sure there's some like stuff in America too. That's just like boring packaging for the sake of being economically value pack stuff. Hang on. Yeah, here we go. Look how boring this looks. Robot food, dude. Tortilla chips, corn flakes. It's just cling film, potato wedges, porridge rice. Oh, God. It's the most depressing shit ever. God. Oh, and it really is. Look at this fucking cornflake packaging. This is how it looks. I mean, it's kind of aesthetically pleasing because it's so simplistic and minimalistic. But still, it's like, oh, God. Oh, God, why? Oh, you should see the beer. The fucking beer is... beer. Robots made this. Oh, God. Let's see what else we have here. Can you even tell these sauces apart? Brown sauce. Green pepper sauce. Oh, man. Finland is crazy. I think we have something like that in Sweden almost, but not to this extent. Oh, Jesus Christ. Let me see if I can find the hot dog one. Hang on. See, this is the stuff I'm passionate about, right? Oh. Oh, that's sad. Oh. Oh. Oh, come on. It's fucking hot dog in a can. Oh, come on. Hot dog. All right. Somebody said I should Google great value. Great value is like nothing. Like, see, the Finnish one is almost like hiding away what the contents are. This is like sort of advertising, kind of what it is. It sure, it's a little not so, you know, nice advertised, but I mean, fuck's sake, it's not like. Let me show you the best one. Let me show you the best one right here. Oh, here it is. The classic. The best. Better than the rest. Fuck, where'd I put it? Oh, yeah. Here we go. The classic. You might have seen this one. But the energy drink one is so good. Because it uses a stock Photoshop clip art of a lightning bolt. So you know they add a little bit of pizzazz to it, they tried a little extra with this one. So they just went to the Photoshop default templates and just slapped it on, and bang, good energy drink, energy for humans. Do you want energy drink, human? It is good with guarana extract, good human. It's just alien drinks. Yeah, I don't know, man. Going back to this, kind of hard to do, but yeah. Do you want some human water? You know, Finland, man. Finland has it together. There you go. Anyway, it's up to you. I'm kind of fascinated by the whole no-name brand shit. If anybody knows any other, like, no-name brand companies or set of foods, tell me about them, because I want to look at them. I love packaging for consumables. If anything, Japan loves to do big fonts on everything in their advertising. It's so... Isn't it obnoxious, but it's very eye-catching everywhere when you're in Japan. Alright. Ooh, I'm doing pretty good this time. Alright, here we go. Okay. Oh, fuck. No, we're still good. We have 3 hearts. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Alright. Oh, yeah. I'm feeling this one. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. I'm really feeling it. Alright. Oh. 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 Ah. Ah. Come on. Yeah, got him. Whew. Well. That's how you do it. I am the best muscle. What am I getting here? Let's see. Post rate continues. Just 2. And I'm consistently muscle prince, which is great. So cool. Yeah. Game clear. Come back for another workout. You bet. Alright, well, so we have another game mode here called Endless Rush. Let's check that one out. Ooh. I missed one challenger here. Oh, it's an endless rush. Let's see how much I can take, I guess. Here's McMuscle G. Alright, here we go. Wait, no name brand is an actual no name brand? Oh, did the game crash? Huh? Game? Oh, okay. Let me get back to this in a second. I do want to see this. No name brand. No name brand. What the fuck? Ooh. What? Whoa. Whoa. Oh, no. Ooh. Ooh. Well. This is like some... real fucking... I mean, you're a shopper. Eat your fucking heart out. Damn. Beef stew. Dog food. Oh, this is horrible. Oh, yeah. What the hell? Hamburger Harmony lasagna. What? Oh. Oh, come on. It's like I made this. It's like I made this in second grade. I'm like, Coco, Coco. Oh, Jesus. This is some real basic shit. But I kind of like it. It's kind of ironic in a weird way. It's artful in its simplistic minimalism, you know. Fuck, that's kind of genius. I mean, yes, they didn't intend on doing that, but it's so small that it's like, it's yeah, it's real fucking arty, huh? aesthetic irony, isn't it? The only way this could get even more ironier is if this just said powder on it, or if the dog food just said pet food, or you know, fuck, I don't know. Or how about these things? How about this? I'm gonna improve these ones, right? I'm gonna do some surgical fucking photoshopping on the stream, yeah. Now check this out. Check this bad boy out. There we go. We're gonna do this. Yeah, you think they got that shit down, huh? That they really, really established some sort of minimalism to it. Let me tell you, okay? Let me fucking tell you. There we go. Ho 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 ho. Yeah. Oh, this is what I'm talking. Oh, you just fucking wait for this one, okay? Well, here we go. It's heavy. Dude, check that out. Let me just get that a little thicker. Oh, how about we get even more quasi with it? Yeah, ready for some weird shit too? I mean, why do that when we can fucking let's do Oh, that's getting real, like, okay. Not water. Would you like not water or water? dude, are you ready for some real, real fucking slam, satire on society? Yeah? You ready for it? How about we do, social commentary. Oh man. all I can say is Campbell's soup. Throw that art in the trash. Bam. I deserve a quadrillion Googleplex dollars because I just nailed it. you better believe it. I'm sorry. Back to the game, which just crashed, mind you, so I have to kind of start it again. I'm gonna try that again. Consume, that's what I should have wrote on it. Here we go. Alright, let me just do that and do this. Do you guys like bye? Why am I so fascinated by dumb things? I don't know. Here we go. Keep aspect ratio. Yeah, whatever. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Muscle March. I don't know. It's not as... Muscle March should be sponsored by not water. All right, here we go. I hope this works now. Okay, Mech Muscle G. Here we go. Yes. Oh, it crashes! Oh no, it crashes when you do this! Oh, really? Oh, that's fucking lame. What? Oh. It's consistently crashing too. Damn it. I didn't expect that. Fuck. Well, I don't know what else to say about it except, Muscle March. What a game. Unfortunately, it's crashing a little bit, but, sure thing. Sure thing. Anyway, I think I'm gonna move on from this now. It is a fun little gem from the WiiWare collection, library, whatever you want to call it. Came out of nowhere. I forgot who actually made this. Bandai Namco made this. I'm sure some people in the office just said, I want to make some weird shit. And they said, yeah, let's do some weird shit. And they put it on the Wii library, and the rest is history. Classic, classic, classic game.
For this, I'm sending everything I've got at you. But I won't let you have the satisfaction of catching me. I'm escaping. One place that hasn't been corrupted by capitalism. Space!